Look, Nick, I'm afraid I haven't been able to be very much help to you, but you know how I feel. There's one thing I can promise you. I'll do everything I can to keep other fellas like you from... to help other fellas like you as long as I live.
Drama tomorrow afternoon on 2 when Saturday Cinema opens at 2 o'clock with Criminal Court starring Tom Conway and Martha O'Driscoll. And that'll be followed at 3 o'clock by an American version of the Charles Dickens classic A Tale of Two Cities starring Chris Sarandon in the dual roles of Sidney Carton and Charles Darnay.
And now Sue Lawley has an invitation.
These are just some of the letters and postcards you've sent in with all kinds of questions about what the BBC has been up to in 1988. They're for a special programme called See for Yourself, in which viewers in our studios around the country will fire questions live at the BBC's chairman, Duke Hussey, and the Director General, Michael Checkland. And I promise there'll be no holds barred.
On BBC One in just over 10 minutes, the one and only Frank Spencer, alias Michael Crawford, begins a run of comedy classics in Some Mothers Do Ave Em. Here on 2 in 25 minutes, a new series on women of our century when Anna Ford talks to the landscape architect Dame Sylvia Crowe. That's after Bilko.
Requisitions for you to sign.
I'm not feeling very well, Edna. I think I'll just sign these and go home.
Liz-